Don't worry about me. I'll be all right. Go on. You just focus on finding some blood beads, all right? That girl is waiting for you.
Are you a fellow explorer? It appears you're alone. I'm on my own at the moment too, but I was hoping for a partner for the path ahead. What do you say? Would you mind working together? At least until we're through here? Don't worry, I'm not gonna stab you in the back. The miasma and the lost here are enough trouble as it is. Thanks a lot. I'm glad to work with you. shall we?
A straight shot through might be unrealistic.
Still have some healing left? Did you pick up something we can use? Wanna head down?
That really be?
I won't take long.
Watch your step here.
Take this!
This cave probably opened in the Great Collapse.
What's that?
There was a path here? It's open. That's quite valuable. Let's use it well.
This place looks promising.
Not a lot of room to dodge here. We can slip by now. Quite valuable. Let's use it well. I see movement over there. No fault. We can go down from here.
Thank you.
Okay, let's move. Sorry, I'm on my way. Could you fill me in on the details later? It's strange to see a cave connected to a building. What do we have here? Get out into the open. Pick up something we can use? Be sure you save some regeneration. This lake was formed from a hole created by a Thorn of Judgement. We have lost above us. Fall. Not bad. Did we miss anything? Good. That's light from the surface. Once someone is lost, they can never come back. Cast aside your doubt. Let's go. She's all right. By the way, both of you.
All revenants must pay a levy. There are no exceptions.
A vestige. Best to stay away from those stones. Anyone who touches them is defiled, transformed into the lost. Don't listen to their whispers.
Someone has to be sacrificed. Without blood beads, we won't make it.
Once she's settled down, let's get out of here.
Someone has to be sacrificed.
Wait, what are you...
Let go! It'll swallow you up!
It's all right. You can do it.
Please, let us keep them just this once. We won't make it if you take them.
All revenants must pay a levy of blood beads. There are no exceptions.
Sorry.
Daddy! Mommy!
Someone has to be sacrificed. Without blood beads, we won't make it.
The few humans that remain are under Silver's control. Wandering revenants like us are forced to hunt for blood beads and face death. Even if some revenants must be sacrificed for our survival.
You put yourself, right? Well, that's all right. What's important is that at least one of us makes it.
This is a memory echo. It's a place where lost recollections still wander. Come, let's move on. If you use that stairway, I believe it should take us back to the world outside this memory.